We welcome the Deputy Mayor of the MCGM, Alka Kekar ji. Aapka bahut bahut swagat hai Bamla Foundation ki taraf se. Thank you for being here.
Because I am a resident of Bandra itself and I'm very happy that this is happening here. It is on us to protect the environment and why just celebrate one day for environment? I think every day should be World Environment Day for us because our future generations should at least be able to enjoy everything that is around us. We have enjoyed it and we shouldn't be selfish and finish it all off and, you know, take care of our environment for our future generations. So I think all of us should pledge for that.
And we have the most handsome MLA of our Bandra, Mr. Ashish Shelar. On stage, big round of applause to Mr. Ashish Shelar. I would like Mr. Asif Bamla to give a sapling to Mr. Ashish Shelar because they want to flag off the event with Mr. Ashok Kapoor. This gentleman is trying to bring a lot of change in Bandra. So let's have a big, big, big clap for Mr. Ashish Shelar for all his work, what he's doing to make Bandra better and better. Yeah, thank you so much, sir. Aapko fir bulana hai, aana hai. Aapko matlab. Just been aap flag off kariye, sir. Okay, Ashish ji, baat karenge. Chale, okay. Yeah. Ashish Shelar ji.
Good evening to everybody. We are really here, happy and privileged to be here. Every year, Bamla Foundation organizes World Environment Day. The message to have a better neighborhood and a better society, we need to have a protection of the environment. That is the key message. The basic campaign has been started long back. I think this is eighth year that Asif and his team is trying to do the best for this neighborhood. As a MLA, I congratulate him. Rather, I will feel that I am the part of Bamla Foundation also for all good causes. And all the Bandrites are already here. Celebrities, actors like Zarina ji, Kapoor Saab, and everybody who are participating in this event. Our Deputy Mayor is also there. I welcome her. Thank you so much.
Okay. We have a group who's going to give you a message without talking, without saying a word. Even without talking. मुंबई की उप महापौर अलका केरकर जी हमारे पीछे, मैं चाहूंगा सुनील चौहान जी आप मैडम का स्वागत करें बामला फाउंडेशन की तरफ से प्लीज।
थोड़ी फुर्सत जब मिले,
रिवर्ब थोड़ा सा कम चाहिए,
थोड़ी फुर्सत खुद से कर ले मोहब्बत, है तुझे भी इजाजत, कर ले तू भी मोहब्बत, कर ले तू भी मोहब्बत, है तुझे भी इजाजत, कर ले तू भी मोहब्बत।
Happy. So I don't really work out that much, but I think it's, I'm happy.
I said Priya Didi is living in a good environment, so that's the secret of a good health.
Good Priya Ji, but aur bhi kuch bataiye,
matlab you know na, you have so much of experience about promoting environment, and I'm sure these people really want to, you like to share with them, please.
First of all, like to begin by congratulating the Bhamla Foundation and Asif, who every year really makes it more and more spectacular. So congratulations, Asif. And you know, we celebrate World Environment Day every year for one day. But I think we must realize that this is something which we have to consciously make an effort towards. There are many people my age here, and I'm sure many of you remember
that when we were kids, we didn't have showers to have a bath with. We used to take a balti and a lota and have a bath. How many of you remember that? And when we talk about segregation of garbage, that was something which we were just brought up by. We always segregated our garbage and we had a kabadiwala coming and taking it all away once a month. So I think we need to get back to basics. We need to educate our children about basics. We've really been spoiled over the years in the sense we've got everything and now we've taken that for granted. So I just want to really give this message to everyone that the earth is one of the most beautiful places and it is not ours to destroy. We have just borrowed it. We live here, we have the beautiful trees, the seas, the rivers, the mountains. How much more can we ask for? And from our side, what are we giving back to them, to earth? Nothing but destruction. So please, I think we need to make a very, very conscious effort every day of our lives and educate our children so that their future is a better future than what we have for ourselves. Thank you so much.